This is kind of dramatic, actually, I gotta tell you.
Hey, runners, I'm man.
Oh, you're running too, yeah. You're running.
Okay, we got
you running.
Okay.
That's amazing. It's just amazing. I didn't think it was so easy. Whoa. Oh, wow. He's right. Just don't let that fall on you. That is cool, man. That is so dramatic.
C'est proche toi, je vais pas les trop là, toi. Toi, tu t'en passes là, là. Pour le poil à la bouche. Je vais pas les trop proche là, parce que ça baisse.
If he turns left, it'll clear. Tell him to turn to the left. Yeah. That's what I meant. Sparky, get away from there. Dumb dog. He's back here. Trish, can you back the cobalt back a bit more? John, Trish is gonna move the cobalt back a bit. We can move our cars better than that.
Live at Tassili.
This is
Lucille and Auntie.
Yay, but that's okay.
But we're getting a nice little shape.
And we have plans for the little spot there now, Lucille and I.
Yeah, we want to build a little casino so we can have
crumpets and tea and chatty chat.
We merci.
Put the rest in. I mean, I, yeah, we should shove it. Just put it.
I know. Toddlers being in the sand, you know, and the toddlers go like, that's the real thing right there.
Shut her down.
Anyways, when we saw that Ben was coming over, me and John, we said, oh, we want to go look.
Well, why not?
I thought it would be this weekend. Like I said, I was going to a barbecue.
I thought we'd take the whole day to do this, not this short time.
Like, this is exciting news for us.
That's the biggest project we've been wanting to do for years.
Yeah. Yeah! But this is as good as you get.
The last beam.
Yeah. Is it a 4x4?
6x6? Yeah.
That's what I need for my shed.
I'm going to get the champagne. I'm going to
finish.
How old is that? Was there before you guys came?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because I think it was 2 years ago, Liam and Stephen, when we tried with the jack, and then next spring it broke. All the blocks that we bought, they cut in half. The weight there.
Yeah. Okay, so all the pieces of the puzzle are in place. So now the
rest
down.
Oh, wow.
And this is it.
A resting place. LeBlanc reporting live from back up the lane.
Bye bye, little truck. Hey, look at that.
How slim. You're not blocking your view from your house now.
No, I don't think so.
Look at that.
This is so weird walking on here and not falling backwards. I keep expecting to fall backwards. It's so amazing. Liam would be so impressed to be here right now. Everybody celebrating. Goodness, solid. Project for tomorrow and the weekends to put the thing back in, then I tear out all that, all those stupid benches, make a ton of room.